Can we please have quiet on the set?
Yo, what's going on, guys? Vision Shrieker back with another video, and yes, guys, I know what you guys are thinking. You guys are probably, hey, it's in January. Why are you uploading this video that you recorded back in December? But that's because I never got to it, okay? That's my reasoning. I just never got to it. Alright, but today I'm getting to it, alright? I might double upload. Don't know. I have one video done. Alright, and this might be the second video or first video. I have no idea, but a reaction video is done. Just know that, alright? And you guys can probably tell by the title and thumbnail already, though. But, yes, WWE Live Pittsburgh, alright? And I recorded some of it and thought you guys might want to see it. Maybe not. Maybe it's just me, but just enjoy, and I'll be back at the end of the video. And this is technically future Vision Street talking to you. So just, you know, just kind of stay tuned. And yeah, guys, let's just peace out.
But Bryce's Christmas present.
And Chad Gable! 150 pounds.
Stop questioning your faith. Slays my savior. Hates the life and loves the hate. Politicians are liars. I see darkness falling. I hear.
the rules are getting broken. You stop questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior. Hates the life and the loves of me. I have a voice that... Ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back.
Thank you.
I'm back. Did you enjoy the video? You better say yes. If you didn't say yes, I'll be disappointed, okay? But thank you guys so much for watching this video. And road to 500 subscribers. Just remember this. Remember, giveaway at 500 subscribers. I'll announce the rules for the giveaway once we get closer to that. But giveaway at 500 subscribers. So if you're not subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button. All right? Hit the subscribe button. And follow my Instagram, Twitter, and me on Snapchat. It's all down below in the description. Just click the links. All right, it'll take you right to my channel. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. And yeah, guys, that's been it. Peace.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments.